We do quite often hear in the media about koalas becoming more and more rare as time goes on. Obviously that is the case with human population of Australia in the last like 100 to 200 years in particular. We've obviously built cities, we've chopped trees down, we've done all sorts of nasty things to koalas.